So today I want to show you how to recreate the synth part from the Xxyyxx song Good Enough. So we will be using FL Keys, the default FL Studio plugin. So first open up FL Keys and select the Rhodes preset. That should sound like this. Now put this decay button like this. And then I added some EQ. And some reverb. So that's how you recreate the Xxyyxx synth from the song Good Enough. If you like this video, make sure to comment, like, share, and subscribe to my channel.